Ready yet. Time. Need something forged?
I'll take it.
Oh, life.
Don't let the cold bite you too hard.
Oh, life. Cleanse these both from my skin, and I promise to.
Thank you.
Not much, is it? Until next time.
Can take what's left. Need something forged?
Feel it, Wanderer? Like surf along the coast, the tides of hell rise up, bleeding into sanctuary. Tortured souls bearing tortured gifts roam these lands. Take those gifts and use them to fight back the armies of the seven hells.
need more essence.
Yeah!
carry the best shards of the heavens. Come back and see us.
My bags are full.
In the first night.
Thank you.
What will it be? That there is worth the fight. Father Bless, what do you need? Unexpected.
Thank you. Take what's left.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre and place it in the blood. And do stand back. Excellent. The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And please, do give her my most respectful regards.
Light, you're back. The sister... Right after you left, the sister, is she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She's in terrible pain. She told me about the chalice. Here, I'll place it while you prepare. We must hurry.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us.
Oh, your pitiful chanting again! Are you so eager to let me please her blood?
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out.
I knew it. I knew you were involved in something abhorrent.
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry, finish it! Light! Purge the wickedness!
Enough! I tire of this!
Sister! No!
No! No! How is she still fighting? Impossible!
Praised!
Yes, you did well. The demon is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out. How could you be so rash when the Reverend Mother...
Oh, and what will you tell Brother? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left him with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No. I suppose I have been away from Margrave over long. I should return swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks. And thank you, Peter Kvera. I know it wasn't easy for faithful folk to do what you did for me.
Sister, you saved my boy. There was no choice to make.
If we did not do everything we could to save you, how could we call ourselves followers of the light?
Yes. I can already feel the warmth returning. Thank you, my friend. I put a great deal of weight upon your shoulders. I asked you to lie for me, to put yourself in grave danger. If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I'd blame you. But you didn't. You saved me. And in so doing, saved countless others I can still help.
What about Priest Matvey? Are you worried he will cause trouble?
No. He will keep what he's seen to himself. Hopefully, I can teach the rest of the clergy to have a bit more faith in the members of their congregation. I want you to have this. It's not much, really, but I hope it brings you some measure of good fortune. Thank you again. You will always have a friend in the cathedral. Oh, and I'll try to put in a good word with Brava for you.